Welcome guys to a brand new video. In this video I'm going to talk about the Realme X3. So let's get started. So as you guys know that the Realme X3 is expected to get launched pretty soon. And we have gotten some information about the Realme X3 from which we get to know that the Realme X3 is expected to have a 6.57 inches Full HD Plus LCD display with a dual punch hole camera at the top left corner of the screen. Not only this, as the display of the Realme X3 is expected to be a LCD display, which means we can expect a side-mounted fingerprint sensor. Now let's talk about the camera. So the Realme X3 is expected to have a top left vertical camera cut out for the quad camera setup, which is expected to consist of a 48 megapixel primary camera, a 8 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, a 2 megapixel macro camera and a 2 megapixel depth sensor. Not only this, we can also expect a 16 megapixel front-facing primary camera and a 2 megapixel front-facing depth sensor from the Realme X3. Talking of the other specification, the Realme X3 is expected to have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 765 processor, which is expected to be powered by a 4100 mAh of battery and is expected to support 30 watts of fast wired charging. Not only this, we can also expect 6GB, 8GB and 12GB of RAM option and 64GB, 128GB and 256GB of storage option. By the way, what do you guys think about the Realme X3? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. So until now, these are all the things that we know about the Realme X3. If more leaks and updates would be coming, I would definitely make videos on that as well. And if you are new to this channel, I make videos on leaks and updates for coming smartphones. So consider subscribing and click that bell notification as well.
Just do it!
So thank you so much for watching guys, I hope you found the information helpful. If you did, leave a like and consider subscribing to my channel for more videos like this one and click that bell notification as well so you never miss any upcoming videos from me. So see you around in the next one.